Hello, I'm Meredith Binder. I'm the writer and producer of Finding Family. Welcome to Rainier Acres. This is our primary location for shooting the film. Finding Family is about a couple, Danielle and Alex. They live on a ranch, and they want to adopt an infant from foster care. Foster care convinces them, however, to take in three older foster children, ages 11, 13, and 16. These children have been through so much, and they have behavioral problems. It's hard to have these kids around their horses. And many times this couple wonders, should we be doing this? But they persist, and they work with the children, and eventually they find their family.
The writer of this film, Meredith, she interviewed a lot of people to get a real feel for what people go through and for what these kids go through.
Fostering has never been far from my mind. I was in 18 foster homes in 9 years. I entered the foster system when I was 8 years old. For a couple of years, they tried to place me back with my mother, who was an absolute threat. I'm grateful that there's a film that is about their truth and that isn't so horrible that you can barely stand to watch, and isn't so light and fluffy that you jump into something that you don't know what you're getting into. The truth is that more often than not, it's sibling groups that come into the system. So you might get that baby, but along with that baby comes that 5-year-old and maybe that 8-year-old as well. And if at all possible, it is really vital to keep those children together.
We adopted 3 kids 9 years ago, ages 9, 10, and 14, all siblings. And I think that foster care is an amazing thing because there are children all over this country that desperately need homes. They need somebody who's going to care for them and not give up on them when things get hard. There were definitely struggles, but the thing that I found was, like Danielle discovers, training horses really isn't that different than raising kids. It's all about consistency and loving but firm boundaries, but there were definitely struggles to overcome. Kids that have been in the foster care system, they've learned a lot of coping mechanisms, and a lot of that can be lying and manipulating, and trying to turn that ship around is not for the faint of heart, but it is definitely worth it. Through the process of all of it, we found family with our kids.
It's my hope that this film will encourage people to foster and adopt older children. All proceeds from this film will go to charities that support foster children ages 13 through 18 and kids who have aged out of the system and need help getting settled into adult life. Thank you, and I hope you'll donate.